fun. Now let's all sing along.
It's time for Music with Miss Liz.
Ta, 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 ta.
Hey, Miss Liz, what are you singing?
Oh, hey, Kyle. I was just practicing my quarter notes.
What are quarter notes, Miss Liz? Are they like notes that you send to your friends in the mail that have quarters in them, like 25 cents?
No, Kyle. A quarter note is a note in music that gets one count. So we count one, or ta. So I was singing a bunch of quarter notes in a row.
Oh, that makes so much more sense. So like this. Ta, 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 ta.
Exactly. And I know a song called the quarter note twist. It's a lot of fun. We're gonna clap our hands to our tas.
Like this.
We're gonna sing our tas.
Ta.
And we're gonna shake our hips and do the quarter note twist.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Okay, friends, for this song, we're gonna clap our hands. And when it's time to do our quarter note tas, we're gonna push our hands down like this. Get ready, get set, let's do the quarter note twist!
Fun, Miss Liz.
I'm so glad you enjoyed it, Kyle. Now, for my friends watching at home...
There's people watching? I didn't know that was a thing.
Yes, for my friends who are watching at home, I'd like you to listen throughout the day and see if you can hear any quarter notes. Turn on some music and see if you can tap your tas to the rhythm, or even just sing your tas when you're walking down the street to your footsteps. And then, when you do hear them, leave a comment and tell us where you found them.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna do that.
I don't know about you, but I'm pretty tired from all that dancing, so I think it's time to say goodbye.
Oh, man. Well, can we at least sing goodbye instead of just saying it?
Great idea, Kyle. I want you to sing along with our goodbye song as loud as you can. Maybe we'll hear you over here at Kyle's house.
Goodness, Liz.